Healthcare providers in rural areas of the state are receiving millions of dollars in federal funding. 160 providers have received more than $114 million extra. The money is helping offset the revenue losses that facilities have experienced in other areas and helping them pay for things like testing and other resources they need.